Sunlight just to be ripped out by the stem, and sensing only now it's dying, drying out and drowning blindly, blooming forth its every color in the moments it has left to share its space with simple living things in
time that you called me, baby. But some part of me stayed alive. Each time that you called, each time that you called me.
Heard out loud, the perfect genius of our hands and mouths. We're shocked to resignation as the arguing decline. When I was young, I used to guess, are there limits to any emptiness? When was the last time? Come here to me. When was the last time? Some part of me must have died. Final time you called me, baby. But some part of me came alive. The final time you called me, baby. A husband waits outside, a crying child pushes a child into the night. She was told he would come this time, without leaving so much as a feather behind, to enact at last the perfect plan. One more sweet boy to be butchered by man. But the gateway to the world is still outside the reach of man. Whenever I long to meet you, I never belong to me. Her grandmother snuggling maids passed where the godchild soldier Satanta stood dead. Our graceful turner of heads weaves through the checkpoints like a needle and thread. Someone's frightened boy waves around. She offers a mother's smile and soon she's gone. The gateway to the world, gone in a trembling hand. When nature unmakes the bell, I'm
never belonged to men.
Forgiveness in the true love. I did a sweet feeling of release, mankind now dreams of. That's found in the last witness before the wave hits, marveling at God. Before he feels alone one final time. There is the sea. Cola or hush bikina like Guibara. I promise softly song of somewhere else. And as a young man blessed to pass so many road signs and have my foreign ear made fresh again, on each unlikely sound but feel at home here in the music. Few still understand, a butchered tongue still singing here above the ground. The ears were chopped from young men, if the pitch cap didn't kill them. They are buried without scalp in the shattered bedrock of our home. You may never know your fortune till the distance has been shown between what is lost forever and what can still be known. So far from home to have a stranger call you darling, and have your guarded heart be lifted like a child up by the hand in some town that just means home to them, with no translator left to sound. But your tongue still singing here above the ground.
Someone be, but I love you. get here with me all the way. Trying hard, I'm here to find innocence in spite of me. Oh, creature, that would terrify any child left inside of me.
Mm-hmm. I'm not done yet. How many years I know out there, I found something in the woods somewhere.
Where bodies are mounted, back to you now. I was hushed by your poem. That's transformed. But you're grounded and giving in darkening scorn. Remember me, love, when I'm reborn. It's a shrink to your shadow.
Joy hard learned in winter was the warming of the bed. You'd shake for minutes there and move your legs. Wrap the blanket over you and keep your head within. Let your breath heat the air until you'd feel it getting thin. Ishkara, the feel of coldness only water brings. There are some things that no one teaches you, Lord. They come natural as a dream. You didn't know that you were in. And darling, oh, to shame, and darling, all my dreaming has only been given a name. And it came easy, darling, as natural as another leg around you in the bed frame. Summer's heat I learned to dread, the coming of the night, the awful things we do to make the head go quiet. You'd press your body to the concrete when you were small. The rains of winter seemed to never leave the walls. Only water brings. There are some things that no one teaches you, Lord. That God in his awful wisdom just programs it. But darling, oh, the leg around you in the bed. I wish I could sing that the river of my arms would fill the ocean. I wish I could see the cold lake water of my heart. Christ, it's boiling over. But it happened easy, darling. Natural as another leg around you in the bed frame. I once kneeled and shaken through, chase the memory of it still, of every cheer. Chided by the silence of the hush sublime,
lying to the purpose of the brute divine. But you are mine, staring in her blackness at some distant star. The thrill of knowing how alone we are, unknown we are, to the world and to the both of us. I confess the longing I was dreaming of some better love, but there's no better love that beckons above me. There's no better love.
Thank you.
could not ask, and neither could you. Honey, just put your sweet lips on my lips. We could just kiss like real people do.
To do. you slept, baby. I'm in love with you.
found. I could be yours, I could be yours, I could be yours. Nothing comes from it. That'd be a helpful thought if I could remember it. But I could be yours, I could be yours, I could be yours.
Try to kiss the skin that
in foxglove. Never I'd have life enough. My heart is screaming out. And in a few days I will be there, love. Ever darling, lean your weight to me.
float away. But if we fall, I only pray.
Good night and joy be.